Master Yoda.
I hear a new apprentice you have, Emperor. Or should I call you Darth Sidious?
Now you will experience the full power of the dark side.
And not short enough, it was.
That's right. I have unlimited power! As a Jedi, you wouldn't know of such a thing.
Protected by his connection to the dark side, he is. We can grip on the Force. We must.
Look out! Duck and weave, Master Yoda!
Just a moment.
He's tiring. This is our time to strike.
Combat, Master Yoda.
Always prevail, the Jedi will.
Looks like your friend here needs some help.
Master Yoda, I can't move.
You will not stop me. Darth Vader will become more powerful than either of us.
Faith in your new apprentice, misplaced maybe, as is your faith in the dark side of the Force.
This is not over yet. Not by a long shot.
We must keep up the pressure.
Not.
Hiding, distraction. A coward you have become.
There has to be a way to reach him.
You are in shock by my unlimited power. Are you, Master Yoda?
We need to move.
Typho, your assistance, Tiny.
Thank you.
That's it. We installed an override into all technology in the Senate, just in case the worst happened.
Familiar with his surroundings, he has become.
Come on, Master Yoda. We can't let him escape.
Order! Witness the true power of the Dark Side. Troopers, complete order 66.
Open fire on the Jedi and his accomplice. Hot Jedi. Fire at target.
Troopers, complete your mission. Eliminate this Jedi.
Troopers engage.
More troopers incoming.
Don't let the Jedi escape.
This ends now. Goodbye, Jedi.
Into exile, I must go.
If anyone knows where Anakin is, it will be Padme.
Let us be swift. Padme should still be in her chambers.
Be watchful. There could be danger around every corner. I'm very busy.
Yeah. Target located. Ready to fire.
Padme, do you know where Anakin is?
No.
Palpatine is the Sith Lord we've been looking for. Anakin became his new apprentice.
I don't believe you.
I must find him.
There is still good in him. I know it. Anakin told me he was going to Mustafar. We need to find him before Obi-Wan.
Dear.
I've requested that my ship be prepared for takeoff. We must head to the landing pad immediately.
If what Master Kenobi says is true, may I suggest we leave this in the capable hands of the Jedi?
No. I have to speak to Anakin myself. Obi-Wan must be confused.
This is definitely Mustafar. But where could Master Anakin be?
See ya! especially when I'm gonna win! Hey! That had everything I'd ever stolen in it!
Oh, that's why you destroyed it.
Fair enough!
Separatists have been taken care of, my master.
It is finished, then.
What are you doing out here?
I was so worried about you. Obi-Wan said you have turned to the dark side?
I have brought peace to the Republic. Together, you and I can rule the galaxy.
Obi-Wan was right. You've changed.
The Jedi turned against me. Don't you turn against me!
Anakin!
If you're not with me, then you're my enemy!
Only a Sith deals in absolutes. I will do what I must.
You will try.
Against me!
You have done that yourself!
Anakin, wait! Actually, a moment to catch my breath would be quite nice. Get us past this door!
As you wish, Master Kenobi. We should really see about opening that door for Master Kenobi.
The Empire will thrive under my rule. But you won't be alive to see it!
The dark side must never prevail. Palpatine has poisoned your mind, Anakin.
Go, go, go!
once all the Jedi have gone, I will overthrow the Empire and take control of my new Empire.
Anakin!
Master Kenobi, we must stop him and get back to Miss Patty. Of course, let's go and find the manual override.
Creepier. That terminal, quickly!
Sorry, yes, the door. We will be right on it.
The Jedi betrayed me. They betrayed the Republic. They had it coming.
You have let that Dark Lord twist your mind. Anakin, please! You don't have to do this! Thank you.
Underestimate my power!
Anakin, don't do this!
Those archers are comfortable.
Doesn't have to end like this, Anakin. It's over, Anakin! I have the high ground! You are the chosen one!
I hate you!
There he is.
He's still alive.
We need to save the babies.
Babies?
She's carrying twins.
Split up. They should be.
My wife and I will take the girl.
And what of the boy?
To Tatooine. To his family, send him.
Where is Padme?
I'm afraid she is no more. You did not know the strength of your own anger. No!
Ambassador, shall we begin negotiations?